only 8:30. If we go to bed now, we'll get up at like 4 in the morning. We'll have nothing to do again.
When did we pass away, Dad?
I don't even know what your problem is.
Well, maybe it's a problem.
Just forget it.
Don't you slam that door on me.
Hey, finally, something worth watching.
Party where I don't know anybody and you just ditch me for your friends.
And we got a new car. We went for a ride.
Well, as long as you're having fun, then that's all that counts, right? What was I supposed to do, Mark?
Do what you always do. You sit in the corner and you whine about my friends.
You don't care about me at all.
That's good.
Yeah, but when was the last time we did something I wanted to do?
Well, you wanted to leave the party and we left the party.
Well, then why don't you just go back there then, Mark? So you can be with your friends who are obviously more important to you than I am.
That's garbage.
Yeah, but what about Thanksgiving, huh? I went through a lot of trouble to get you invited to dinner, and you just ran off to Chicago with Andy and Rick.
Well, I didn't exactly want to hang out with your parents.
Well, nobody wants to hang out with my parents, Mark.
You have been doing it for me.
So, one time.
All the time. It seems like we have the same fight whenever we go out. When is this going to change?
We're not going to talk about our relationship again, are we?
No, I don't think we have a relationship.
Oh, what's that supposed to mean?
It means I'm sick of it. I'm sick of fighting. I'm sick of the way you treat me. I'm sick of you. Goodbye, Mark.
It's a party, Becky.
Oh, I hate him. I hope he dies.
You want to talk about it?
Well, there's nothing to talk about anymore. It's over.
Why?
Maybe she's really going to dump this guy now.
What do you think we ought to do?
Let's go dancing!